This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coordinates, 51 degrees 24, 01, N 0 degrees 06, 31, W, 514,002 degrees north 01086 degree W, 514,002, 01086 Thornton Heath is a district of South London, England, in the London borough of Croydon. It is situated 72 miles 116. Farmhouse. Eventually it would become the site for the railway station and the main expansion hub in the 50-year period 1861-1911. Thornton Heath saw a complete transformation from isolated rural outpost to integrated metropolitan suburb in its infancy. A new railway station sited in the eastern farmlands enabled that immediate area to evolve around a central point in the late 19th century. The western part of Thornton Heath, which lay directly on the main London-Sussex road, demonstrated a classic form of suburban ribbon development. In the process, it became the final piece in an urban chain linking two major centres, London and Croydon, completing the greatest metropolitan expansion in the world at that time. Geography. The nearest places are Mitcham, Croydon, South Norwood, Norbury, Pollards Hill, Selhurst, Upper Norwood and Eastfields. Transport. There is a London bus garage at the junction known as Thornton Heath Pond, although there is no longer a pond where the A23 Brighton Road splits from the A236 Croydon Road. The nearest railway stations are Thornton Heath, Norbury, Norwood Junction and Selhurst. Croydon's tram system nearby has links to Wimbledon culture and architecture. St. Paul's Church, Thornton Heath. St. Albans Church, Grange Road, Thornton Heath. Decorative features at former Thornton Heath Pond. Architecturally, Thornton Heath is predominantly Victorian in both its residential and commercial sectors. There are a number of imposing, even grand, buildings surviving from this period. Two examples are St. Paul's Church and St. Albans Church. St. Albans is an Anglican church and is listed Grade II, built in 1889. It was the first church designed by the late Victorian architect Sir Ninian Comper. It is situated on a busy junction of Grange Road and the High Street. As can be seen in the photograph, it is described as being of a red brick perpendicular style with stone dressing at the junction of the High Street and Parchmore Road. On a site previously called Walker's Green, stands the clock tower, which was built in 1900, financed partly by public subscription. However, the Victorian baths did not survive, and were replaced by a modern sports and leisure centre in 2004. It cost £8 million with £28 million from the British National Lottery Good Causes Fund through Sport England. Demography. Thornton Heath has a high degree of ethnic diversity. In the 2011 census, the Thornton Heath ward was 25% white British, 21% black Caribbean and 15% black African. Bencham Manor ward, which also covers areas of Thornton Heath, was 19% white British, 18% black Caribbean, 13% black African and 11% Indian. Sport and leisure. Thornton Heath gained a new leisure centre in May 2004, which has proved popular. The popularity was such that turnstiles had to be fitted to improve security. The centre is owned by Croydon Council, but originally run by Parkwood Leisure, and now run by Fusion Lifestyle in partnership with the council. Thornton Heath formerly had a non-league football club, Croydon Athletic FC, who played at the Keith Tuckey Stadium, but the club ceased to exist at the end of the 2010-11 season. In 2012, fans of the club formed AFC Croydon Athletic, which plays at the Mayfield Stadium. In 2015, the club competed in the Southern Counties East League. Thornton Heath is also home to historic rugby club Streatham Croydon RFC, founded in 1871. Their grounds and clubhouse are located in Frant Road off Brigstock Road. Thornton Heath is one of the train stations used by visitors to Crystal Palace FC's Selhurst Park Stadium community. Thornton Heath Community Action Team was formed in 2014 by a group of residents and businesses. Its aim is to deliver projects to improve the area. This has included organizing litter picks, planting of new plants, and a community Christmas tree. References. Carrot, Croydon Ward Population 2011. Neighborhood Statistics Office for National Statistics. Retrieved 10 October 2016. Carrot, London Borough of Croydon, Thornton Heath Leisure Centre, London Borough of Croydon. Retrieved 13 September 2009. Crystal Palace, Forestdale, Hamsey Green, Kenley, Monk's Orchard, New Addington, Norbury, Norwood, Newtown, Old Coolsden, Pollards Hill, Purley, Roundshaw, Russell Hill, Sanderstead, Selhurst, Selsdon, Shirley, Shirley Oaks. South Croydon, South Norwood, Spring Park, Thornton Heath, Upper Norwood, Upper Shirley, Wadden, Woodcote, Woodside, Whiteleaf Attractions, Addington Palace, Croydon Airport, Croydon Clocktower, David Lean Cinema, Museum of Croydon, Croydon Central Library, Croydon Palace, Fairfield Halls, Ashcroft Theatre, RAF Kenley, Selhurst Park, Football Stadium, Shirley Windmill Warehouse, Theatre Street Markets, Croydon Farmers Market, Surrey Street Market, Parks and Open Spaces, Addington Hills, Addington Park, Addington Vale, Addiscombe Railway Park, Addiscombe Recreation Ground, Apsley Road Playground, Ashburton Park, Ashburton Playing Fields, Beaulieu Heights, Brickfields Meadow, Coombe Wood, Coatlands, Duppas Hill, Grangewood Park, Great North Wood, Heavers Meadow, Kenley Common, Mitcham Common, Norbury Park, Park Hill, Pollards Hill, Purley Downs, Queen's Gardens, Roundshaw, Selsdon Wood, South Norwood Country Park, South Norwood Lake and Grounds, South Norwood Recreation Ground, Streatham Vale Park, Woodside Green Constituencies, Croydon South, Croydon Central, Croydon North, Rail Stations and Tram Stops, Addington Village, Addiscombe, Ampere Way, Arena, Beddington Lane, Blackhorse Lane, Central Church Street, Coombe Lane, Coolsdon South, Coolsdon Town, East Croydon Fieldway, George Street, Gravel Hill, Harrington Road, Kenley King, Henry's Drive, Lebanon Road, Lloyd Park, New Addington, Norbury, Norwood Junction, Purley Oaks, Purley, Reedham, Reeves Corner, Riddlesdown, Sanderstead, Sandilands, Selhurst South, Croydon Therapia Lane in LB of Sutton, Thornton Heath, Wadden Marsh, Wadden Wandle Park, Wellesley Road West, Croydon Woodminstern, Woodside Art and Architecture, Croydon Vision 2020, Grade I and II listed buildings, public art, tallest buildings and structures, other topics. Coat of Arms, Council, Economy, People, Railway Stations, Schools, Category, Commons.